Don't worry, its head is on fire. Okay, no, that probably wasn't that bad. I think I could get this pretty easy. Why do I have to lose half my money when I die? Ow! Just ran into the gun. You know what? I'm not even gonna waste it. God, losing half your money sucks. Good first attempt. Thank you. As opposed to real life, where I lose all money when I die. I don't know. Have you ever tried it? You shouldn't. Where was... Okay, we can just go around. And they found us. You did, but you got better? Excellent. Good work. Ooh, somebody attacking us? What if we just run? Die. Attempts are always our best. Ah. Okay. The annoying part is even if we're you deflect them, I get damaged. Yeah. Can you imagine using an Injato to try to deflect a freaking bowl? I can now. Alright, you said if I get it under 11, I'm a legend? That was 2. I think we got it. This is the one. Come from? Alright, I'm messing. This was not the plan. This was not a good plan. Why aren't y'all mad at him? Can that one please not count? It's okay. It's okay. We needed a handicap run. Imagine 43% of people got the game refunded after this fight. Really? So they nerfed its posture? Oh. Bull is actually on Ashina's payroll, so he's just a real asshole coworker. Start the boss fight. Start the boss fight. Firecrackers, he gets used to them. I feel like you have way too much fucking hand mobility for a fucking bull, my dude. Actually, thank you. It's okay. So that we'll call that modified attempt 3, actual 4. But I think we can get it on this next one. No one say anything. Dang it, Jazzy. Disrespect. I need some healing pellets? Nah, I got this. This is the one after all. Oop. I got stuck in the wall. Burrow. Start the boss fight, start the boss fight. like that. Or he did like that. He's okay with it. Oh! Snowy Medicine rank 2. Great job, thank you. Oh, come on. This game you can cheese almost every boss fight? Aw. I guess you can with any Souls-like. Hey, I need you to chill for just a second. I'm gonna go use my prayer beads. And enhance physical attributes. Okay, what's up? Thank heavens, thank heavens. But what do you pray? You there, have you heard of the Senpu Temple? The Senpu Temple on Mount Kengo, Kongo. Very special holy person lives in that place. Go on, join me in prayer. Thank heavens, thank heavens. Okay. What's down there? Because we're playing Sekiro tonight. To be honest, that boss wasn't super bad. It makes me think we can take on Lady Butterfly. Wait, is there another memory? Lord Kuro. Yes, I know. Master Jinshiro is waiting, is he not? I will return to the top of Ashina Castle. Wolf, that reed whistle we used before. This time I will use it to call on you. There are a lot of bad guys up there. Oh, they're mad now. Shit. You take out all the mini enemies with shurikens? Ooh. Ow! Bogus, thank you for liking the live. Just a second. Oh, there's fall damage in this game. I didn't know that. down there? Hey, cool, another statue. Let's rest. Heard reports of a shinobi being seen around here. Heard the same. Lately it feels like an everyday occurrence. Goes to show how soon the battle will be upon us. Even more the reason to take the porch seriously. Hey. Don't notice me. Don't notice me. There we go. Okay. Where are the enemies? Where are those guys? Where are the big guys? Kill all the small enemies, the mini boss is easy. Oh, I'm gonna get the mini boss. I'm just trying to figure out how I want to approach it.
Minanoshu! Wakatte oru na? Kitaru beki wa Ashina Sonbou no ikusa.
Like shinobi? Yes. In that case, let's say you take care of the samurai around here. Hey, these Ashina samurai got a stick so far up there. You'd think they'd have bigger things to worry about. Alright. No. I can... Don't worry. I'll figure it out my way. Fuck. That was actually probably the perfect time to get him. Bitch! Alright, alright, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. What was that?! That guy up there. Jay, thank you for the hydrate.
Hello. Thank you for the,
oh, shit. Where's that coming from? Thank you for the stretch. Ah, why? How is it hitting me? Oh, there you are. Why the fuck can I not? God damn it, this game. Why can't I grab that? There we go, all right. My target at the last second. I actually missed FromSoft's genius idea to have an enemy fall from the sky on my head. I turned it into my plan. This isn't ideal. Here he comes. You and me, bud. You and me. That was a slash. Ooh, 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 dodge! Ooh. General Matsumoto, I have the high ground. Oh, he got me. Ooh, that's rough. No, dodge, dodge, dodge. Damn it. I got too cocky with that one.